Hi everyone, it's Jeff here from Avada. In this video, I'll take a look at some of the top features of the Avada Vegan Store pre-built site. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the bell icon to be notified of all new content. Okay, let's begin. The Avada Vegan Store pre-built is a WooCommerce focused pre-built with great examples of the many ways you can present your WooCommerce products with Avada. Structurally, the site has five pages apart from the Woo pages, with two different home pages, an about page, a blog page and a contact page, and there is also a recipes custom post type with a few sample recipes. Let's start at the top with the header. It's a content-rich header with a marquee title at the top, a second container with the logo, a prominent search field, and cart and account icons on the right, as well as a navigational off canvas that is used as the primary navigation on smaller screens. Under this, but only on large screens, is the main menu bar with links to categories and a main menu featuring a couple of mega menus and some contact details on the right. To fully explore how menus have been used in the header, check out the Using Multiple Menus in an Avada website video linked below. The header is also well designed for responsive situations. If we look at the header layout section, we can see that the main menu container disappears on medium screens, with the off-canvas toggle taking over navigation duties, and the marquee text does not display on smaller screens. A strong focus on search is maintained across all screen sizes, which is smart for an e-commerce site. If we look at the alternate homepage, we see a simpler header design, but it still works much the same way as the other one responsively. Here, the marquee title container is in the page content under the hero section here, which has a quirky style and a nice transform effect on rollover. This is a simple minus 15 pixel translate Y effect on hover on the columns with the images, with the parent being the hover element. So the very clear focus with this pre-built is the e-commerce aspect and the various ways products can be displayed with Avada. This approach starts in the header, as we have seen, and continues down the page. Under the hero section, we can see some images that link to various categories and tags, and then we have the first of the multiple postcards on the page. If I mouse over Edit Live, we can see the various elements being pulled by the page, including 5 postcards, 4 of them being for products. There are 13 postcards used on the site in total, and this highlights just how versatile postcards can be in displaying various post types. We can also see there are 3 mega menus being pulled on this page, as well as 2 off canvases, the side menu and a mini cart. The mega menus are in the main menu section under categories, hot deals, and more. The side menu off canvas is in the top container next to the WooCommerce icons, and if we scroll down a bit and add an item to the cart, we can see the mini cart off canvas pop up at the bottom. Okay, so as we continue to scroll down the page, we can see various products being sorted and displayed in various ways. There's a section for drinks and beverages, one for flash deals, and one for best-selling products, all using different postcards to display various products. We then come to a reviews section and a news and articles section, again both using postcards. And under this is a global container with a nice background image, and finally we have the global footer. So now let's look at the main shop page. This is a great looking shop page with a hero section at the top, and under that there's a very cool rollover feature on the categories displayed here. See the How to Create a Cool Category postcard video for more details on how that was built. There is also product filtering on the shop page, which in this case has been made using Avada layouts. You can normally edit the shop page directly, but when using filter elements as is done here, a layout approach must be taken. See the How to Build a WooCommerce shop page with Avada video linked below for full details on how and why this needs to be done this way. But in any case, the content here is coming from a content layout section. If I look at that, we can see we have the Woo filter elements and a postcard archive element displaying the products. So that's a very functional shop page, but as we have seen, it's just one place to browse and purchase products. Okay, let's now head to the About page, which on large screens is accessed from the More mega menu. From the side menu, there's a direct link. There's a pretty standard hero section at the top, but if I scroll down a bit, there's a subtle feature here worth looking at. Have you noticed it yet? See how the color is shifting in this stats container? How cool is that? Mostly because it's not immediately apparent how it has been created. But if I edit that page, and the container, and go to the Backgrounds tab, we can see how it was done on the Sliders tab. Here, very cleverly, the designer has added coloured background images, which fade into each other and loop around. There's also a nice container directly under this, with a left-aligned background image and two half columns. On medium screens, the background image is now behind the text, and on small screens, the order of the columns is flipped around and the background image is hidden behind the other image. Okay, two more quick features. If we go to the cart, and I forego eating cake, we see a conditional container appear because the cart is now empty. And if I search for something, let's say organic, we can see the search results page and a postcard displaying the results. This image is being pulled from the featured image, and here we can see some products and a few posts as well. But if I search for vegan, we get some FAQ items at the top. So here the postcard is pulling the featured image, and if there isn't one, there is a fallback image set. That works very well. Okay, that's some of the top features from the Avada Vegan Store pre-built. If you're looking for a pre-built with an e-commerce focus, this one is well worth looking at. Also, remember to head to avada.website where you can filter to shop/WooCommerce to check out our other WooCommerce-enabled pre-builts. Okay, this concludes our video on the Avada Vegan Store pre-built. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel to keep up with all the latest videos. And if you have any questions or need assistance, please create a support ticket and our team will gladly assist you. As always, we want to thank you for choosing Avada.